On the outside, Tim and Susan Pohlman had a perfect life. They'd been married for 18 years with two children. They led the typical American lifestyle.
We were very social. We had lots of friends. We went to church every weekend. I mean, everything was in its place.
But on the inside, their marriage was in ruins.
We were kind of, had evolved into really two separate people, like living parallel lives under the same roof.
I had about roughly 600 employees reporting to me. You're climbing the corporate ladder. And then a lot of times things suffer. And in this case, you know, my family suffered.
Even though we tried to work things through, our communication styles were so different that we weren't able to resolve anything.
Susan was fed up and decided to leave.
I was so filled with angst because the thought of breaking up our family was unthinkable to me, but I couldn't find a way out. You know, I was so unhappy.
That night, Tim asked Susan if she would go on a trip with him and his clients to Italy.
So I was like, you know what, that's gonna be my end point. I'm gonna do this trip, enjoy it, and then separate after that.
After a few days touring Italy, Tim and Susan had a day to themselves.
While we were there, the two of us were just like, this is so beautiful here. We started to just feel some sort of powerful and deep connection.
While exploring the city, Tim had an idea that surprised them both. Live in Italy.
And I'm thinking, no, what, we're not gonna live here? And really inside I'm thinking, I'm leaving you. You know, we're not moving anywhere together.
I realized that, you know, my children are growing up very fast. I did have a sense of certainly awareness that my wife wasn't happy.
We started to talk about it, you know, we could do this if we wanted to. You know, what's holding us back? Our family's the most important thing. Maybe we don't know what's wrong with our relationship, but we knew that God wanted us here at this time, and we just, for the first time really, put our life, totally surrendered, put our life in God's hands, and said, all right, we're gonna do this.
Over the next 48 hours, they leased an apartment and Tim quit his job.
I don't think either one of us thought that this was going to be some magic pill. But what happened was we got over there and we did not know the language. We did not know any customs. We didn't know where anything was. And so what you find is that all of a sudden you're on the same side of the fence again.
The Pohlman family spent the next year living in Genoa, Italy and traveling Europe.
Little by little over time, you start to reconnect. You're replacing all of your sad memories with these vibrant, new, happy memories and realizing that, hey, we're the same people that fell in love a long time ago.
The time together restored their marriage and their faith in God.
For once now in my life, I made God a priority, but I also started to talk to him in ways I never talked to him before.
When they returned to the United States, they moved from Los Angeles to Scottsdale, Arizona. Their marriage is now stronger than ever.
We're just going to work on it together. God's plan will reveal itself.
Susan and I, we pray together now. It's a commitment, you know, it's choice. It's a conscious choice.